Hey Liz, are you excited for tonight? Liz, do you have any advice you'd give to your young fans?
It's just fireworks, Liz.
No!
They're just fireworks. They're not gonna get you.
I did the funniest thing this morning. I was supposed to wake up at 7:30, but then my body was like, hey, fuck it. What if we do 4:45? My hotel doesn't have the most ever channels, so I've been watching the same four episodes of Keeping Up with the Kardashians for like 3 days. Just got out of the hospital, but I promised the kid a trip to Santa Fe, and goddamn, we're gonna do it. Oh, look at that. Yeah, this is why you shouldn't get a spray tan and then go to the hospital. Oh God. How do I fix that? Oh. There's no fixing that. Not allowed to have fun anymore.
No.
Are you a bad boy?
Like Ray Charles might say.
Matt, now that you're in Georgia, what are you most excited to see?
The Georgia peaches.
What?
The Georgia peaches. I want to eat one large, hairy, juicy Georgia peach in one gulp.
You look like an acrobat.
Golden slumbers woke me up. The golden slumbers.
Maddie, what did we just order?
Karen!
Look at us, we know what you see.
I see two leather daddies out front out on the town. Happy St. Patty's Day. I'm not driving!
It's on every single license plate and none in my mouth. Where's my Georgia peach?
I have had a peach.
Because the passengers I had this conversation with before, one is saying the same thing. He said he never had a peach before. Ever.
That's a shame. Right. Not even from a can?
We got that.
Is that a loaf of bread? Stuck.
What? My name is Matt Bennett. I'm rep for ICM, and this is guy carrying food he's about to drop.
Ooh. Whoa.
Well, the rumors are true. I have only slept 3 hours for the past 4 nights. How am I feeling now? Like pure garbage. I wonder what Fallon would think of my jeans and my Aerosmith shirt and my velvet blazer. I bet you she'd hate it. There is a really intense thunderstorm right now, and I'm hiding in the bathroom because I am scared. I just casually draped my blanket over myself because I'm cold, and I caught myself in the mirror and I was like, oh, it's kind of a moment. Kind of looks like a gown. Should Barefoot Dreams make gowns? Furry gowns for cold nights? Picture this, it's cold. You have an event, a winter event, and you don't want to put on a little black strapless mini dress. This is the other choice. You're warm, it's luxurious, it's furry. I mean, yes, sure, you know, it adds a little bit of thickness that maybe you don't want, but you know what? When it's cold and you still want to look beautiful, I mean, I would get married in this. Am I designing these? Is this happening? Okay. My fingers got extra long, I think, from practicing piano at such a young age. How about you?
It's actually a really funny story. When I was playing basketball when I was a kid, a basketball flew into my finger and now it's twisted.
I always knew I had beautiful hands. Perfect hands, some might say. Although, what is perfect? I forget, and then I look down at my hands. The other girls had different looking hands. They look more like this. I try to make nice with these girls, but the truth is, I'm different than them. Better than them. I wonder if they know how hard it is for me to talk to them. While all the while, I know how much more important I am. When you need a bit of love, 'cause your man is out of town, that's the time you get me running, and you know. Wait, this is so weird. No one told me I had the most beautiful daughter that ever existed. I never realized you were the most beautiful daughter that ever existed.
Joe Clark. Okay, this is a character-defining line, and it's not likable. And if people don't like the character, then she gets less and less lines until she fades out of the show, and then the comeback has nothing to shoot, and I have nothing. Little trick.
Beep you, bitch. my bass.
I told you we're going to
a children's pumpkin patch. What the fuck are you wearing?
What was that? Early?
Rocket Man.
No.
Oh, tell me real.
It's like a fucking street cat.
Really quick, I just have to say that was the meanest dare by Jen Johnson and Madison Brown. They made me post that weird, weird Instagram as a dare because we've been playing an aggressive game of truth or dare. I would never post something like that. Goodbye.
Hey, again, becoming who we are. As my memory runs, never forgets what.
Notice the movie is getting to you.
Just have to tell them that we're going by ourselves.
Otis.
Red rum. Red rum. Red rum. Red rum. Red rum.
Guys, I'm kind of great at that voice.
Smile.